making Easter eggs.
Hi guys, today I'm going to be showing you guys how to make an Easter egg. First you have to boil the egg and then color it with food coloring or dye.
Recap. Boil the eggs and make sure they don't crack. Put dyed water in an empty container and dip the egg.
This egg is color white, and this egg is color red, and this egg is color blue, and this egg is color purple, and this one's color red. And now I'm going to paint flowers. Here are our finished products. Happy Easter! Thank you for watching. Bye! And like and subscribe, please.